Okay, guys, it is the Showboat Tour, and they actually posted day one and day two on day one. So we're gonna start up by doing day one on hard. First up, Dolph Ziggler. Let's use Andre. I've got my red right there. Let's do the power slam. Dip, 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 dip. That's a lot of gems. Come on, you can do it. All right, now Edge. Got a red. There you go, no more yellows. Next up is going to be Seth Rollins. Red, she had a lot of greens. Okay, let's do Balor. You don't have red. There you go. Moves. And let's finish him with a jawbreaker. Just took a little longer because I couldn't get red match. Right. Let's heal up. You got the red. One, two, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine. AJ. That was fast. Okay, let's do Daniel Bryan first. Don't have reds. They're not even near getting reds. This is gonna take a while. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, and nine.
One, two, three.
And the final match against Macho Man. Out there. Got the red. Alright, so that's it for the Showboat Tour Day 1 on ARD. Stay tuned, I'll be doing Day 2 later on. If you're not already a sub on my channel, make sure to do so to be kept aware when I post new stuff. If you have any comments, leave them, and if you like the video, leave a like. See you guys, ciao!